fast, and I wanted to do some family fun movement that you can do at home. Now, what's something random that you may have lying around the house? Grocery bags. Okay, so what I wanted to do is, here's some fun. The goal is for everybody to have a bag with you, and we're going to literally turn it upside down, and we're going to toss and catch. Toss and catch. There you go. Keep your eye on it. And switch to the other hand. Now toss and catch with your other hand. Yes, if you do it on one side, you get to do it on the other. Now switch it back and forth. Back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. Awesome, possum. Now see if you can toss it, clap, and catch. Yes, toss, clap, and catch. Now how many times can you clap? Okay, you ready? Underneath and catch. Underneath and catch. Yeah, guys. Just trying out all the fun stuff. Toss and catch. You ready? Now behind and catch. Behind. Woo! And catch. Behind and catch. Other way. Behind and catch. Behind and catch. Behind and catch. Awesome, awesome, guys. You got this. Okay, just for a fun one, don't do this too many times, because it might get you a little dizzy, but I want you to toss it, turn around, and catch it, okay? So toss, turn, and catch. Woo! Remember, don't do it too fast or too many times in a row. I love it. Toss, and catch. Woo! Okay, yeah, I'm good. Get my bearings back. Now let's do a circle. Over, catch, pass. Over, catch, pass. Over, catch. Reverse it, over, catch, pass. Yes, guys, you're doing it. Catch, pass. Over, catch, pass. Over, catch, pass. All right, you know what? You're amazing at one. Grab another one. Okay? Grab some. You ready? At the same time, toss and catch. Yeah, you got it. Now, cross them and catch. Cross it and catch. Cross and catch. Cross and catch. Cross and catch. Cross and catch. Okay, you ready? Now, all the fun skills we did with one, now we get to do with two. Let's see if we can do the catch them before they hit the ground. Oh man, that was fun. One more time. Sometimes they separate, sometimes they stay together. Let's see if you can catch both of them underneath. Oh yeah, good job, guys. Back to the turn, okay? Toss, turn, woo, catch. I love it. Toss, turn, and catch. Man, you guys are amazing. I love it. Okay, let's go back to our juggles, okay? So circle, over, catch, pass. Over, catch, pass. Over, yes. Now reverse. Over, catch, pass. Over, catch, pass. Over, catch, pass. Over, catch, pass. Awesome. Okay. Now the X. So you're going to go across, across, and then you're going to try to catch them. Across, across, catch, catch. So what you're doing is you're going across your body, which actually helps you with your reading readiness skills, because when you read from left to right. And so you gotta cross that midline of your body. So crazy, we're working on those skills right now. Cross, 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 catch, catch. Now do the other hand first. Cross, cross, catch, catch. Cross, cross, catch, catch. Cross, cross, catch, catch. Okay, y'all ready? We're gonna attempt three. And then I'll show you some other fun games you can do with scarves. With, not scarves, your Walmart bags. Okay? So, three, okay? The fun thing about these is all about how you start it. So I'm gonna teach you how to start it without any catches, okay? So on this, I'm gonna start with my dominant hand, which is my right hand, with one. So over, over, over. And I just let all of them fall down. Grab them again. Two in your non-dominant hand, one in your dominant. The dominant hand is the hand you write with. Over, over, over. See how I made really pretty? Let me back up so you can even zoom a little bit better. Okay, let's see. There you go. I think you can see it better. So we're going to go over. I think I'm ready now. Over, over, and then try to catch them as you can. And just keep going over and over. And look, now you are juggling. Ta-da! Now, the X one, because there's two ways to juggle. The circle, which one we were just doing, and then the X, where you cross the body. Okay, so this time, you're going to start with two bags in your dominant hand, the hand you write with, whichever one that is, and one in your non-dominant hand. No catches to begin with. Across, across, across. Very nice. Okay, do it again. Across, across, and across. Okay, so we're going to add one catch to this. Just one, two in your dominant hand, one in your non-dominant hand. Across, across, catch, across, catch, across, catch. Let's try that again. Across, what? Woo, these silly bags. Across, across, catch, across, catch, across, catch. Make sure you get it across and up so you have that time to catch them. And we're juggling. Good job, guys. One more challenge. You're going to start with one bag, create your own trick. None that were on Miss Bass's video. Then I want you to go to two bags, create your own trick, and teach it to one of your family members, and then see if you can get to three. Now, one of the other fun things is when you have a partner, you're going to stand across from each other, and you're going to toss it up. You're going to run over there and catch your partner's, and they're going to catch yours. Kind of hard to show by yourself, all good, but you're going to toss, run, and catch. Pretend that I caught it. Toss, run, and catch. Or if you're by yourself, you can like toss it, do burpee, and catch it. Or toss it, exercise, and catch it. But family fun at home, make sure that you use different random things, such as Walmart bags, probably a paper towel. Don't touch the toilet paper. You're welcome, parents. But make sure that you have a little bit of fun. There are all sorts of things laying around the house that can get you moving and have fun. Miss you guys.